Hey, what's up? It's Lily Millie. And you know why today is so special? Well, first of all, I have no school today. Well, most people don't, because today's known as Martin Luther King Jr. Day, so most people have their day off. Two, the second thing is that my Joseph play is going really good, and that's mainly what I'm going to talk about. The third thing is, it's finally season 2 of the Lily Millie Show. That's why this is going to be such a big episode today. Alright, but this is just going to be talking about Joseph. Now, so far in 2 weeks, I have done 7 performances. I did one on the 10th, one on the 12th, one on the 13th, 2 on the 18th, one on the 19th, and one yesterday on the 20th. Now, some bad things did happen with Joseph, like in our opening performance, a lot of people forgot their lines. On the 18th, I fell down on the stairs and almost had to get stitches on my leg. But I didn't. And then I fell down and hurt my other leg right before the night performance started. But some really good things happened. I actually have 3 new videos on my main account, I Like Juicy Pickles, about Joseph. One shows my gala opening, where it shows the limo ride. One shows the 2 Josephs and the 4 narrators from both casts singing the famous song, Any Dream Would Do, which I made fun of on my Pickles account. And I have one about the cast party from yesterday. Now, something that I did not show you yesterday, it's something really important that I really want to show you. It's right here. This is the award that the best person in the cast gets every single year. There have been, 30 performances, and only about 60 people out of the tens of thousands of people that have done it, and I'm one of those 60. I feel really special because she said this, the director said this is the easiest decision they've ever made, so I just feel like really good about that. It even says right there, Gypsy Coat recipient for Joseph 2008. And then it has Comos and Tragos, the 2 things right there. Oh, that was pretty cool. And we still have 3 more performances, one on Thursday, one next Saturday, and then one on Sunday, and then we're done. Then it's gonna start up again with auditions in May for Annie. Now, since I got the Gypsy Coat, I'm going to be asked to be a main character or a dancer or something like that for the next performances in the next year. So, I'm really excited because I'm going to be getting callbacks for every single play that I'm going to be doing next. So, I'm really excited. And I'm really glad that I joined this play because it's a lot of fun. And if any of you guys live in Orange County, doesn't matter what city you live in, you could be living in Brea, of course, or I don't know, what else is there? Anaheim. Let's see. Anaheim, Orange, Santa Ana, Fullerton, Buena Park, bunch of different cities. La Habra, Yorba Linda, I don't know, whatever city you live in, you should try this out. It is amazing. And I actually have a link that you can go for the Brea Youth Theater so you can see what it's like. And you can see posters from previous years, you can see cast photos from this year, and you can see a lot of stuff about the directors and all that stuff. It's a lot of fun, and I suggest that you should try it out. Alright? This has been my Joseph episode, and I really hope that the episodes of my second season will be a lot better. than the first one. It's just this one was a little bit more like a documentary, what's been going on with my play, so it's not that good. But I hope to see you in the future, because you definitely will be seeing the Lily Millie Show for the next month in season 2. See you next time.